Robots with the motor in their possession. On the red side, you've got 3173 V igniters. Sounds like it made a little bit of noise in that field. At 639, that was under the low bar. Yeah. They're going to take two health off of that defense. And the Mustangs, traffic's over the rocks into the middle of the field. As Hardwood and Hardhacks are attempting to score for the Red Lions. They line up. And they miss in the middle of the field. 33-14 for the Mustangs. Drafting over the rock wall, joining their Onyx members. On the red side, we had 639 scoring. A little bit of a tussle in the middle field between 33-24 and the Igniters. And their teammate, 337, jumps over the rock wall one more time, and they take out with the defense. Scoring in the low score for the Blue Lions. Over on the red side, they already took out three of the four blue defenses, with just one left on the Chicago three. Once they take out four of the five defenses, they will score extra points for this match. Blue Lions not doing too shabby themselves, as the Metrobots take out the low bar. Four of the five defenses for the Blue Lions, who has also taken out the tower. That score means we have 20, less than 30 seconds left of the match. Mechanical Mustangs are scoring over and over, and we are entering into the final couple seconds of the match. All three members of the Red Lions are attempting to hang. 337, Hardwick and Hardhack, looks like they're over, less than 5 seconds left. All three of the Blue Lions are on the tower. Tentatively, it looks like 93-56 is the score, but we'll have your official numbers in just a